Hey, I'm Adam, and I am, as of today, 57 days sober from alcohol. I wrote a song. It's called Exhumed. And, tells the story of my recovery. So, here it goes. Of my despair, so tired of screaming for help when nobody was there, and I couldn't place the blame on anybody else. No one can save me from myself. My eyes burn from the light after so long in the dark, just in time before my whole world fell apart. Been exhumed from the abyss, sick of staggering through my mess. I'm finally saved from the monster, risen from the tomb where I was bound, and the bottle where I almost drowned. I'm living proof that one can conquer. My scars tell the story of my life. I now no longer choose to hide them from the light. My heart's an open book for everyone to read. Stand before you, no less of man. I'm proud to tell you that I've accepted who I am. I've been exhumed from the abyss, sick of staggering through my mess. I'm finally saved from the monster, risen from the tomb where I was bound, and the bottle where I almost drowned. I'm living proof that one can conquer. Yeah, I can conquer all. I can conquer all. That's it.